Our families are facing a crisis. Extreme weather is forcing families to leave their homes, abandon small businesses, suffer through record-breaking heat waves. But David Valadao turned his back on us, voting against real action on climate change, putting our health and homes at even greater risk. We need David Valadao to see what's in front of him. The danger is real. Extreme weather can't be ignored. We need action now.